Is it good?
It was really bad at first, but then it's
really bad. Yeah, sure.
Hey, this one not the hot and this one not bad.
There's a bull right
there. Hey guys, welcome back to a new challenge video. We are doing a Bean Boozle challenge. We have to try to eat them all without spitting them out or drinking anything. And I'm Jordan.
Christian.
Nick.
Let's get started.
So we'll start with green. Let's start with green.
Green?
Bottom right.
So that's either long clippings or lime.
Green. Yeah. You ready?
I don't know what that is.
I got lime, but somebody around here stinks.
I think that's lime.
I got long clipping.
I got lime.
Can't tell the difference on the same time.
Alright.
We're gonna do something gross. Do the.
Dead yeah. Fish. I don't want to do that one.
Which one?
Dead fish and strawberry banana smoothie.
Alright. Oh,
hold on, which one is it? This one?
Oh.
So it's one of these.
Hey, 30.
It's one of these?
One go. Dead fish.
I can't do that.
We allowed to spit this out?
No.
You can feel it.
Okay, bro. Alright.
It's gone.
Alright, up next is canned dog food or chocolate pudding.
Canned dog food.
I can never tell.
Oh, this one's disgusting. Like, you can smell it through your mouth.
Awful.
I don't want this.
I think I got chocolate.
Why I got, like, bad luck? Am I allowed to spit this out? Okay.
They both taste
nasty. It stays there. That's disgusting.
Alright, can we go back to blue?
No.
Blue? No, we already did that.
Booger,
tastes good.
Booger or juicy pear?
No.
Sugarula. Ready? Booger.
Ah, dang.
Do I smell them?
Is that a booger? Tastes like a booger? That tastes like lawn clipping. You're disgusting. My canned dog food is disgusting.
Dude.
Alright.
Yellow now. Rotten
moldy
egg.
Cheese.
No, rotten egg or butter popcorn.
Rotten egg, disgusting.
Oh,
wait, so which one is that?
It's
the light cream one.
That one?
White yellow.
No.
Yeah.
This one looks like the moldy cheese one.
No, okay, you're right.
Ready to go.
I'm scared.
He already went.
That one's not that bad.
I can't tell.
I don't even know what that was. Like, that didn't taste like anything. Alright, which one?
The white one.
Or what? White one?
Oh, another coconut.
Do you want me
to do this? No. I got four tits on.
Four? Yeah, same.
So I better get the good one.
Hold on, here. How about you pick mine? I'll pick yours. You already did it.
I got it.
Huh? Uh-oh.
I got spoiled.
Dude, if you're throwing up, you can smell it.
That's freaking
good. That's disgusting. And I picked from yours.
I picked from yours too, and I spit it out.
Yes.
Oh. What haven't we done?
Moldy cheese and caramel corn.
Which one's that?
That one.
I don't have one of those.
There you go.
Oh,
it looks
okay.
Like this.
Thanks. Wait, it looks like this?
No, that.
No, it's this.
There's brown spots on it.
Oh god, so thanks. If I got another one, it's your fault.
Yeah, three to choose from.
I'm picking this one.
So it's moldy cheese or caramel corn. Ready to go. This thing's rigged. Okay, there is no good ones.
The more you eat them, it just starts to taste like cardboard. I got caramel corn.
Uh-oh.
Alright, the last one.
That's the sneaky sour. Wait. Sneaky. Did we already do the bar from the peach?
Yeah, I don't know.
No.
Let's just do the stinky soft and fruity fruity.
One that.
I only have one of the. I have two of those.
I have three.
Oh. God.
Stinky socks.
This is rigged.
Tutti frutti.
Up three. Which one?
The bar from peach. Whatever it looks like this.
Oh, I think we already did we?
You didn't have one of theirs, so y'all just giving them one.
What?
Is this the bar for peach? Or is that the dog food? They look exactly the same.
So it's an under.
No.
So that
one's
is
darker than the other.
That's bar for peach. And that is canned dog. That's
the dog food. Okay, do you have another one of these? Wait. No, I'm not sure about here. Pick a poison.
Alright, that's the dog food. I don't know what that is.
Hurry up.
I'm confused here. Alright, it's one of those two.
Alright.
Okay, well, pick one.
No, I got that one.
Alright, ready?
Go.
Oh, thank God.
Oh,
I got peach.
Down all these.
I dare you. Or do it.
Easy.
Do it. All easy.
Oh, God.
Last time we did a challenge with Pearl, so.
Dude, that was. Ew. That was gross. It's because that was. Just, it was like. It was like hot barf.
Alright, do it.
Oh,
that's.
You're
gonna help. Oh!
Get out, come on! Get out! Get out!
Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out!
Your turn.
I got way too many.
It's so hard to swallow.
This makes my jaws hurt.
Look at that. It's like eating a bunch of gum in your mouth.
Go ahead, all of them?
Sure.
Do it.
That's not that bad.
I'm just gonna do as much as I can fit in my hands.
Let me get you a picture.
I don't want any of them.
I have this.
I'm gonna leave those out. Those are disgusting.
Put like one.
No!
No, like one. Like that one. That one
they
have.
Hey, Emmy, that's blue. That's
I'm gonna throw up.
Give him another
one. Get the blues out.
Hey, Emmy, that's
that. That's not that bad.
Hey, it's not that bad, yeah. Uh-huh. This is all I'm out.
Go.
It's
this is still going.
Go.
Is it good?
It was really bad at first, but
it's really bad. Uh-huh. Yeah, sure.
There's a bull rat.
too.
What?
That was disgusting. I even took out the ones I didn't like.
Peace out.
See ya.
Like, subscribe, comment down below, share a video with your friends.